Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Destiny. In this video, I will be teaching us how to make a double blanket. So, I've already made one. This is the folding. This is how it will look like. And after gumming, folding and other stuffs, this is what you get. This is the folding and everything in detail. Now I will be showing you how to make your own folding. Mind you, there is extra allowance there for you to turn inside, and this is the fabric I will be using. So now, as you can see, I reduced it a little bit, which is the size, and I'm having 8 inches size. So I placed it on my fabric. Mind you, the flap could be any size, so why notching? I will have to check the size I will be using for the notching. So this is it, 1/2 inch, so that when I'm placing my blanket together, it will lap very well all together, and make sure you trim it carefully and notch it very well. So this is what I have. As you can see, I've already done my notching. So I'll show us how it will look like when we place on the fabric. So as you can see, it's on the right side of the fabric, which is the right blanket. So now I'll be showing you the folding. I'll be folding a little bit, 1/4 inches straight. So make sure your folding is straight, and I've done that, as you can see. So I'll be folding the other side the same way I did the other one. So I've done that as well. Now I'll be trying to show you what I'll do next, and which is overlapping. So I'll iron it very well as well. I'm making it straight, which is the same length and size I used on the other ones, as shown. And this is what I have. This is it. So it's still overlapping, as you can see. One is more bigger than the other one. Now I have to take the same measurement I took on the other one, which is 8 inches. I'll take it to the other one. To the second flap, a mark. So I'll be trimming from the inside, which is the part that will be hidden. I'll be trimming, just like I did on the other one. So cut it out is a waste. There you go, I've done that. So as you can see, the both sides are facing themselves. Trim it very well so that it will enable you fold. I'm folding now. I'm making my folding now. This is how you fold it. This is how you fold it. So this is what I have. The angle shape, and this is the boat flap. As you can see, it's all out. And they are the same size. Now we'll be stitching it together. So we'll go to the sewing and look the other side. This is it, and this is what I have. So I'll be placing the first blanket on my fabric. So as you can see, I divided the material. This is it. Make sure you push it very well so that it will lap correctly. And when sewing, make sure your hand is straight. Place it very well as well. Don't forget that. So I'll be stitching now because it's okay and it's good to go. So this is it. I'm stitching and I'm arranging the material as well. So as you can see on the lining of the fabric, it is on the left side of the material. So I'll be giving it a nice pleated shape. So what I did there is the same thing I'll be doing to the other placket. So please like, comment if you have anything to talk about. Subscribe to my channel and wait for more video. And there are other ones there previously made. I hope it's still useful. My name is Destiny. So this is what we have after making the other plates applied. This is the flap. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in my next video.